What's up, what's happening, what's going on? Gforce Konstruction back at it again with another project. This time out of the western city, Montego Bay to be exact, Iron Shore Coral Gardens. To pinpoint the location, it's right across from the police station on the opposite side. So the details of this project is a fence wall between two beachfront properties. First and foremost, we're going to introduce the star of the show. Watch out, Steely, I'm gonna put our foot in our water right now. Wash off your face, no mama, wash off your face. Now are my people, she won't go any further in the water because she can't swim.
Hey, before you go, come here, sir. Come here, sir. May I get one picture here, sir, before you go?
Check out them pose, they're stealing a normal, you know. Them pose, they remind me of one of them old school gangsters from back in ideas. From one of them classic movies, they Harder They Come. Yeah, man, Jimmy Cliff. Alright, people, we are going to work right now, go start off the project. Wow, what a beautiful atmosphere. Feel the breeze, no? Look upon the water. Cool. Cool and nice. Can't come and take a dip, you're mad. So, Lady G, I'm going to line up our bench, nail down the dowel on the bench so she can begin to make the stirrups. So, first and foremost, securing the dowel is the first priority right now. So, yes, people, at this name, dowel. This is how we use to bend the steel then. It's a 3/4 dowel. We're going to use it to bend the 3/4 steels. So we also have a second dowel, which is a 1/2-inch dowel. That's what we're going to use to make the stirrups. Okay, she's going to do a demonstration of how she makes the stirrups. So sit back and relax and take in the maestrat work right now. The measurement of the stirrups that we will be making today is 22 inches by 12 inches with a 4 inches allowance to make the hook and the lock. So the full total is 72 inches. Always keep a bottle of water close by to wash off the excessive steel dust off the bench. you have any questions, please leave a comment down below, and please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.